Alloy wheel can be manufactured with a simple upsetting process using closed impression dies. The upper and the lower half sections of the alloy wheel are impressed on the lower and upper dies respectively. On the left hand side, the simulation describes the process of forming of alloy wheel with upper die in yellow, lower die in green and a cylindrical billet sandwiched in between. The billet is kept at an initial temperature of 350 degrees centigrade and is made of aluminium or magnesium alloy. On the bottom right hand corner, one can visualize the upper and lower die with cavity for metal flow, whereas the top right hand corner shows the force versus pilot height graph. Lower will be the pilot height, higher will be the forging force.